Developing now, a pedestrian has been hit by a MAX train. This happened right near the Lloyd Center. Right now, blue, green, and red lines all disrupted. Shuttle buses are running between Northeast 7th Stop and the Gateway Transit Center. Delays are expected, and we're working to learn the condition of that pedestrian who was hit.